What's up, everyone? It's Fresh Tech News. Today with Spartak Cage right here. And today we're talking about iPad 3, now in production, rumored March release. Mark Takata reported that iPad 3 production has begun in Foxconn and should be ready for a March release. The most discussed new feature of the device is the display, as many rumors hint at a higher resolution at a Retina-like display. The company Sharp is rumored to supply the display, as Apple's relation with Samsung has got worse over the last year. Mark Takata has been right in the past, so hopefully they are correct about this information. The iPad 3 will most likely have a next-generation processor, making it not vulnerable to current jailbreaks. With many working A5, hopefully they will branch out to A6 when the device comes out. For more info, visit jailbreaknation.com. That's it for now. Subscribe to my channel up here if you like my Fresh Tech videos. Leave your comments and questions down there. Thanks for watching.